There's two guys' as phone numbers. That's pretty funny. Like, you can see the paper, like, you can't see their phone number, and even if you did, it doesn't have area codes on it, but I think that's funny. This was apparently originally a Barnes & Noble book. Trying to find because there's like